Alright, let's get into this. Where were we? Oh yes, we were trying to reestablish power to the cannon so we can get through the debris field. This way. Alright. Ah yes, I went in there and came back to save. Okay.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning. Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion effect coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Okay. Bad guys are in this area. There's a graph plating problem. Smash. Nope, that's credits. Nasty. Alrighty, that takes care of those. Make our way around. And more plates are broke. Grab that. Okay, there's another guy over there. He'll make his way around. Alright, let's go get him before he gets us. Hello, guy. Bye-bye. Not sure if he's dead or not. Where's the head? I guess he didn't drop anything. We'll find out later, I guess. Reload again, and let's continue. Squashed. Probably get some stasis energy. These are in the way. Alright. Well, that's a wonderful sound. That probably means there's another, one of those big guys in here. Yep. Yep. Power node. That's worth 10,000. Alright, some ammo. Then pick it up. There we go. Go get some more stasis. Alright.
Progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Alrighty. I guess we're done with this. Yep. Go this way instead of the way I wanted. Make sure we're not missing anything. Quick check around the room. Looks clear to me. Alright, let's go get our stasis energy back. Go back, guys, good. Oops, wrong button again. Okay, let's go. Looks good. Alright, we wanted to check him, make sure. Yep, we didn't drop anything. Good to know. That's still dead. Alright, we're clear. Good. Our way back. Anybody else? No? Okay. 1,001 credits. And what did this guy drop? Some contact beam energy? No, force energy. Okay. Anybody in here gonna attack us? No. Okay. Back up, I guess. Yep. Bad guys. Where are they at? Oh, he's going on top of this. Ow. Too good. Anybody else? Anybody else? Hello again. Welcome back. How are you doing? I'm all right. That worked first. I think we'll go and hit the store. Alright, looks clear. He gave us all those for free. Nice. We'll get rid of one of those. One of these as well. And one of these. Got tons of plasma energy, so we'll sell down by 75. And then the 13 or 15. We'll move these in case we want to use them later. Alrighty, all done with that. Let's go use our new nodes. Let's see. Don't really want to do that yet. Could get another bit of help. Don't lose it there. Let's finish this one off. Then we'll use the other one in the rig and work at getting some more health. That'll do for now. Nope, it wants us to go down first. Okay. Down it is.
Isaac, listen up. I've gone over the MedSci reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Okay, that's not a good thing. Alright, once it's clear in here, let us continue making our way. Huh. Ooh, there's a thing. Can we get it? Maybe not. Nope. Let's go in here first. Get our air pack.
Exiting vacuum.
I'm guessing that maybe the stuff will shift. We can be able to pick up the ammo. Doesn't really matter. But still, some credits we lost. The bad guy's coming. Alright, let's see if we can try this again. Nope. There it is. Alright, let's continue. Not sure if that's a graph plate busted or not. Thank you. Now we are going to the mining admin room. Got the stronger versions of the regular guys, and some missing grav plates. So we have to be careful. Don't want to get pushed into one. To go out that way. I want to make sure we check everything first. All kinds of goodies. Ooh, a text log. Alrighty. Next group. Smash. Force energy. Plasma. Ooh, and a free power node. Nice. That's it. Yep. Okay. We'll go to the, other side. Walk up this wall a little bit. Wonder where they were going with these bodies. Power node door. Let's see what we'll find. Seems like we had a friend with us. Alrighty. Open. Mine racks and some credits. More credits. Medium med pack. I don't know what that was. Semiconductor. Stasis pack. I think that one worked out for a positive. Alright. I guess it's time to head the right way now. Yep. Heard something. Don't see anything though. Something again. Oh, what's that sound? A smart back up into it where it can attack us. Ooh, missed that. Alright, I guess we push the button now.
Transferred to the ADS.
Control system suction box rerouted.
One of those infectors.
I'm getting a reading. Almost there.
Oh, okay. Oh. Let's see if they're smart enough to come this way. I'll go around. Nope, be smart. Just in case. Where are they at? Oh, they busted through somewhere. Is it behind us? Oh. Busted him. Stasis pack. Okay, guess that's it. Time to leave. I'm gonna get God, I just know it. Run, run, run. Huh. Okay, I guess we're safe. Whew. Alright. Let's go into the bank. Now I guess it's time to head up. Yep, let's see, I guess it wants all the way up. Oops. Level 3. Okay, that's not creepy. What does he mean by make us whole? Oops. I picked that up. Probably should have stopped by the store. Might have to do that.
The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Nothing over there. I know he went that way. Oh, there's a big guy. Those guys, if you shoot them in the belly, they release those. Ouch! That's too close. Run away. Little bat-like crawly creatures. All right, he's gone, and he's gone. Whew! Alrighty. Credits and pulse rounds. Oh, can't pick them up. We're full. Think. Let's see if we can pick this up first. Right. That'll take the. Alright, I'm gonna go head back to the store since we haven't gone too far. And it's just on the second level. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if you kill him without cutting off his limbs, he drops those little crawly creatures that'll swarm you. And they can kill you pretty quick if you're not pushing the X button to shake them off and crush them, I guess. Always worried something's gonna come in from behind. Alrighty, let's see. Let me get rid of one of these. Wait, make sure, yeah. Wow, we have a whole bunch of those. keep another one of those. Some of the gold. Some of these. One of those. Some more. Go down to the bottom. Some of the energy, the blades, the iron racks. And then we'll sell. Alright. Let's check our inventory before we go. I'll buy the power nodes right after. Yeah, we're good there. Alright. Buy some power nodes and we'll be done with the shop. Alright. Go hit the workbench. We'll go with health. Yep, that's finished. Okay. Then let's see. We'll work on this. Get the speed up. Reload quicker. Then it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more, and we'll be able to fully unlock the upgrades for the plasma cutter. Alright, now we'll go back up and turn on the gun. This part, or the gun part anyway, I am not good at. I played this on the Xbox 360 and I could never get the achievement. I just don't have the skills to shoot the asteroids, meteoroids, whatever you want to call them. Space debris, any debris. Alright. Well, that disappeared. Which sucks, but okay. Push the button.
Asteroid
right.
Defense system now online.
Alright, we've got enough power, but the ADS cannon's auto-targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Okay. New objective. This part's not a favorite of mine either. The spacewalk to the asteroid defense system.
Isaac, you're going to have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Alrighty. Let's go. Got quieter, no more hits from debris. Alright. Let's go.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Let's wait right here.
Warning.
And
multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Those right there, that little stuff you see, that'll let you know when the debris is coming. So you need to be behind one of these and like right behind it. It can't have too much room. Oh, I went too far. Too quick. And he's completely. Why is it tracing his arm? Alright, that's one. How many times will it take? I wonder if you could... I guess you could, but it wouldn't make it much faster. Usually, jump.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
There we go. Well, that's something we could do. Ooh. I was behind it. Nope, stop running. That took out all my health. I am just about dead. We're gonna die. Getting too greedy. Gotta slow down.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
Yes, I know. But I just really don't like this part. So I try to get through it as fast as possible. Plus, I don't like the way there it goes. Didn't even see it coming. Maybe it's his legs that is following. I don't like the way he breathes when he's getting low on oxygen.
Entering zero gravity.
Let's see.
Warning.
What is it that causes
multiple
it?
Impacts detected across
smoke
the
first?
Hole.
I think so. That doesn't clear up, does it? There's a arm of some kind. Okay, it is the smoke first. Alright, we see it now. Nope, back up a little. Wait for it to clear. Alright, we're good. Oh, gotta get over here. Be able to make it. Hide first. Alright, should be clear. And I don't think we're gonna make it because of the air. Open.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
I think this is the only one that has the oxygen refill. Alright, we're gonna go as far as we can. I think we can make it to the, nope. There's smoke right there. If it's got a time or not, because I think we made it past this one before. Is it random? I'm just gonna go for it. Much closer this time. Clear, clear, clear. Alright, go. Seconds. Come on, come on. I know I've made it before. Get in. Close, close. Nope. I'll have to look. Let me see. Oh, it gave it to us. Nice. Well, Ruby Super Semiconductor. I think that's worth more. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and throw a save. Indeed. All done with that. Alright, now let's die this way a few times.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
Oh, see, I'm already overwhelmed. I think it's you have to stay over 50 to get the trophy or achievement. See how bad I suck at this. Oh, that's a big one. We're lower than 50 now. Oh, that's a big one. Missed. I don't think we'll last a minute. We're already at 19. 17, 4. Oh, battery's getting low too. Still have to change controllers. And then we load up. Turn off that one, then turn this one back on. There it goes. Alright, now we're back. Okay, how many times will this take?
Alright. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system repaired. Just buy me a little more time.
I know some of them we don't have to worry about, but I'm not sure where they fall. Nice to see like that one did hit us. Nope, missed it again. Down my 10. Come on, get it. Nope. 50%. Nope, too many. Do it. Oh, that one's gonna hurt.
Yeah.
We did it that time. Gun's not that good either.
As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Alright. I guess it's time to head back.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Bad guys to fight. But we don't have to worry about the asteroids this time. And I'm just going to ignore them. Is on, so we won't be pummeled to death.
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
All right. Well, another new task. Where's... Let's go, I guess. Okay. I guess we can check this room again. Doubt there's anything new. That didn't get unlocked. So no. Alright. That hurt, I guess. Back that way. Comma ray. Okay. Ooh, I don't like that. I don't know what that is. Grab that. Probably gonna be more. Parts of a body, I guess. Alrighty. back this way. And I'm guessing to the second floor. Yep, this is the right place. Taking occasional hits, but not nearly as much. Alright, let's see. Make sure we're clear. It's coming to get us. Okay, let's use this. Wow, the ruby semiconductor is worth 10,000. So that's another power node. Here, okay. Alright, go ahead and buy it. I think I'll go ahead and use it and get us some capacity so we can get some free rounds. As you see, I have 7 right now. And if we go ahead and put one in capacity, it will. Take us from 7 to 14. So we got 7 rounds for free. Just like getting 700 credits. So you can see if you do that wisely, you can make a credits back. Oh, something got me from behind. There's another one. Spitter. Oh, really? Makes sense. In a way, I guess. Alright. Next area. Alright, save our progress again. Okay, well, that's different. It's like the lights have been cut.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Okay. Don't need this door. Somebody's been messing with stuff. Okay. been here before.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan, the natural order. Are you blind like the rest?
This was open now.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Nope. You drop anything. Credits and credits. Nice. Still going the right way, yep. Stasis refill. Oops. I can't make it through the door that way. Okay. That's not right. Some kind of malfunction. We had previously unlocked this power door, so it's still open. And we'll get this one now. Which is some more plasma rounds. Or plasma energy. I guess that's it. Let's make sure nothing on the top shelves. That's it, I guess. Alright, let's go. Workbench. Let's pull this with us. Nothing hidden over there, nope. Nope. Alright. There's the guy. Gotta shoot his tentacles, but if you time it right and explode it, he dies instantly. And now that door is locked. We'd gone in there before. That one's locked. I guess we gotta go up. Stasis. Wait for it. And across again. I'm not sure what that creature is. It's some kind of human thing that's been attached to the wall. It's got arm tentacles and they throw little pustules, I guess, that has tentacles that will fling something at you that'll hurt you. But if you take it out quick enough, it can't do it. And basically, you have to shoot off all of those little limbs. But like I showed, you can instantly take it out if you have some kind of explosive or some kind of quick, high-power damage. I don't think the plasma cutter is capable, but one of the other weapons might be.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
Guess we go down this way. Yep, it didn't hurt us and we got it. Oh, yeah.
Push Orlok, Dr. Chalice-Grosser. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration here. Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kine. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked. Now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into.
Well, the doctor is definitely possessed or crazy. Looks like those are the attempts. I don't know if that one is the one who was infected or not. There's some credits. Let's see, that's for force energy. Get this here power node. I don't like that. Alright, I guess load chemical agent. So we take the capsule and now we need to get the chemical agent, I guess.
What are you?
Please remove the capsule.
Your fight for survival is admirable but pointless. And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Our future, your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest.
Where are you going? Oh, good lord. My screen transition definitely bugged me. Alright, freeze. Oh, I missed. Ow, he missed me. Freeze. Now, goodbye legs. Waiting for somebody to open the doors. Stay where you are. I don't want you around me.
You can't kill it, Isaac. It's just gonna keep regenerating. Get out of there! Run!
Well, I can't because the doors are locked. Okay, she opened it. Good. Go, go, go. Run, run, run. Which way? This way. Okay. That sounds like it's regenerating. Where do we need to go now? That way.
One there.
Oh crap, I got.
Damn it. Where the hell have you been?
A whole bunch of those little guys. See how much damage that does? Yeah. Oh god, there's no arms. That does a lot of damage quickly. Oh, there's more? Yep, there are. Only way to get rid of them is to smash them like that, but it takes out quite a bit of health. Alright, I'm going to go ahead and use one of these. Not quite full. Use one of these. We should be full now. Okay, where are we going? This way. Why did you do that? Alright, I'm gonna run for stasis. Alright, we should be good now. Run. good, good.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
All right. I'm going to call it right here. Leave us on this here dark, scary cliffhanger. And take me a little break, and then I'll change over to Chrono Trigger. Hopefully this time... Where does my save go? There it is. Hopefully this time I don't make a mistake and forget to change the titles. So, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I hope to see you in a little bit.